The sport fishing sector alone in British Columbia is a $1.1 billion industry. It employs 9,000 fishing guides, with the bulk of them being on the south coast. Vancouver Island is a hotbed, definitely. Unfortunately, we've had some politics get involved in the decision-making in sport fisheries, when we believe, as an industry, everything should be science-based decisions only. The announcement of new fishing measures beginning of April this year really hit the south coast hard for the sport fishing industry. The Chinook salmon is so important to us because it is the one that is here virtually year-round. That's a sport fish that we are focused on making good decisions for. I think the only way we can move forward this is just getting everybody at the table together, sport fishing, commercial, First Nations industries, and back to making science-based decisions for everything.